against the best teams in the league in the playoffs, and the stakes are high. You're never going to catch anybody off guard. Sometimes in the regular season you can catch a team on a tough schedule and they're tired and they're not ready to go, or vice versa. But in the playoffs, everybody's ready for everything and pretty much well rested. But our guys enjoy the challenge of going on the road. I think they genuinely they like the feeling of going on the road and playing well and winning a game. It's you saw their reaction after Game 6 in Houston.
Right.
It's a tougher challenge, but a more gratifying one if you can succeed.
And in the regular season, if I guess one follow-up, there were several games at home where you guys got blown out, mm-hmm. Like Oklahoma City got blown out at home and blew them out on their court. Why do you think that happened often during the regular season, where you seem to play some teams better almost on the road?
Well, it never used to happen. but I think when you do something over 5 years, actually even longer, this team's been good for 7 years now, but long playoff runs now for the last five. The wear and tear adds up, and it's just physically impossible to bring the level of energy and focus and intensity every single night that you saw 3-4 years ago. It's not going to happen. So there were some natural letdowns, but now that the playoffs are here, you're not seeing those letdowns. So I think there's a big difference between regular season focus and playoff focus.
Steve, moments after the final buzzer, we often see Quinn Cook out there shooting